How about you?
It's family.
Hello, good morning, guys. It's 6 o'clock, I think, now. And we're going for a drive kasi may titingnan kaming kotse na maybe possible na bilhin. So, pakita ko sa inyo yung trip namin papunta doon. And para makita nyo rin yung countryside ng Australia. So, let's go! Are we there yet?
What do you think?
I don't know.
We're still driving.
You're Annie, so
thirsty. No.
Oh, is it cows? Oh, daming cows. Ito na yung countryside na Australia.
That's horse.
Horse?
Tingnan niyo yung house. Ano?
Was it? Oh, see, mommy needs glasses. I can't see properly.
Look at this truck.
Oh, look at this truck. Oh, James. Oh, that's scary.
Train wheels.
It scares when they do that and you're driving fast. It's like you're gonna hit the back.
I see the water.
Yeah, that's so
look,
they can water their grass.
Look at animals there.
And I see water. And I see scrub water.
Uh-huh. That's so they can drink, the cows can drink.
Oh, look at that there. On the top of the hill.
Yeah. The church? What the?
Oh, there's an old church there.
I don't know if it's old.
You sure?
This is not a fun drive at all.
This is not a fun drive at all? Why? Haven't you seen some nice views like that?
No.
No?
Why daddy bring us here when he's not doing anything?
Oh, don't cry. Look at daddy. That's what... Yan yung tinitingnan yung kotse.
Why daddy bring us here with his nose dead?
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking we're gonna play in the desert, but daddy just take us here.
You're thinking we're gonna play in the desert, but daddy take us here. Yeah. Do you know what desert is?
Mm-hmm.
Have you seen a desert?
Yeah, remember I just showed the... What's it called again? Jumanji.
Mm-hmm. Ah. It's a sand.
Yeah.
I don't think there's a desert here, but maybe in the other state of Australia there is a desert. And here in Queensland, I don't think there is. Not sure.
You want me to open the seaweed, guys? Yeah, I got that.
12 o'clock na, wala pa kaming lunch. Natulog na si Jace.
Oh, poor JC, sleeping.
And Alana there. Oh God, napaka-stressful, guys. Kasi yung registration ng car, hindi ma-research. And mahirap pag bumili ng sasakyan na walang paperworks. So, nagtambay kami ng 2 hours. Tinawagan namin lahat, mga offices. And then finally, yung car is tawag ito? Approved yung ano niya, yung registration niya. So ngayon, kukuha kami ng trailer para isakay doon ang yung kotse. Ay, para doon ikarga yung kotse. So, pumunta kami sa kabilang shelf.
When you're done, Mom.
Yes?
If I'm bored, Mom, you see me bored, you will give that to me, okay?
Okay. So, galing kami sa kabilang shell and then nakabook pala yung trailer niya. So, ngayon pumunta kami sa kabilang shell and then sana hopefully is available yung trailer nila ngayon dito para maisakay na namin yung sasakyan at makauwi na kami at makapag-lunch. How you sleep, my love?
Good.
You sleep good? You're so tired.
We find the trailer now. Look!
Yan yung trailer na kailangan namin para isakay yung sasakyan. Yes, my love.
We need cyber... There.
Ah, ang sabi ni Bunso is kailangan daw may harang sa gilid. Yes?
And help daddy put side bits.
You're gonna help daddy to put side bits?
Yeah. But we don't have. Okay.
So, tutulong daw si Bunso maglagay ng side bits. But we can't put side bits there right now, my love. Maybe we just need something else. So, ayan, sinasubukan nilang ikagas sa trailer yung sasakyan. Ito, 2:30 na ng hapon, guys. Wala pa kaming lunch. Kaya, ito, mag-takeaway na ng burger para sa lunch namin. Pasmado na kami. Pasmado na. 2:30 na lagpas na. 2 hours nang lagpas sa lunch time. And then, pagdating namin sa house, kailangan din namin ibalik yung trailer na hinire namin kasi may limit siyang, may limit siyang 3 hours lang. Where is it?
It's a race car!
Is it a race car? Oh, this is what I'm saying.
Yeah, it's gotta go. It's rubbish.
It's a race.
Is it rubbish?
It is. Oh. Oh, no, I might be able to cut it here.
Really?
Yeah.
It's a race car. It's a race car because it has
expensive?
That.
Is it expensive? Kailangan linisin.
Careful there. Oh, I need a fly spray.